You've been champ for us.
7 months.
Whatever. Now tell me, what do you know about the Swedish Assassin?
The sausage ace man?
Take a look. Contender. Oh, good, you're here. Come on in. Let's get down to business.
I hope you have life insurance.
Oh, if it isn't the sausage ace man.
How are you the champ? You and your little girly arms. You like a Q-tip. I could pick you up and clean my ears with you.
Tic-tac?
Guys, both of you, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Now this fight is gonna draw millions.
What fight?
I booked you two for the title in exactly a week.
That's alright. I'm a fighting champion.
Not after next week. This guy, he's gonna be the money. Look at him. He's got the physique, the style, the attitude, and most of all, the skill. I can see it now. Endorsements.
Heard this before.
TV contracts. Pay-per-views. He's gonna be huge. Commercials. His own clothing line. He might even have his own sub at Subway. The Swedish Assassin Sub. Now you know what comes with all this, Chucky?
What?
Fame and money.
Is that all you're interested in, John? The dollar sign? I mean, come on, look at me. I'm in my prime. I'm the champ. I can have my own salad.
Salad? Aren't you a big man?
I heard you could talk
hey!
To me.
Now, Chucky, this is exactly how it's gonna go down. After a minute and 30 seconds, you take the fall, you drop. You're done. It's over. You got it?
No.
Save your money, boss. I'm gonna put this punk back on the streets where he belongs.
Hey, I earn my way to the top. I don't take bribes.
I'm gonna pummel you.
Stay out of my face!
What are you gonna do, little girly
I'll
girl?
I'll tell you lies!
Let's settle this street boxing style.
That's a good idea. You and me, full wardrobe, mano a mano, right here, right now.
Sounds
I I meant in a week at the fight.
You're gonna be 6 feet under.
So are we on?
Bring it on, you little maggot.
Good.
I hope you like pain.
I thrive on pain. I'm the SBA Underdog.
You won't be in 2 minutes.
See?
This.